Kid.
It all started with a meteorite falling to the South Pole. An unnatural object in the shape of a box was discovered among the fragments of the meteorite. Researchers from
It's
all or nothing
now! Fight! There's no turning back!
に逆らうともいい度胸じゃ。
だがそう簡単に勝てると思うなよ。行け、クマよ。
準備はいい？
もちろんだ。
Finish this together with one strike!
I'm starting to worry about this team.
It's all or nothing now! Fight!
Steve!
箱は誰にも渡さない。たとえどんな力を使うことになろう。決して。
そうだよ。箱は陣の。私たちのものなんだから。
ファイナルラウンド。
抵抗しても無駄だ。
will come out on top! Fight!
Fail those!
Despite the vigilant guard, someone had made off with the contents of Pandora's box, cementing its place in time as an unsolved mystery. When Pandora was finally located, it had already been opened and its contents stolen. Around the time when the box was believed to have been opened, several eyewitnesses reported seeing a pillar of light, followed by showers of bright flower-like objects. However, whatever the contents of the box may have been, they were nowhere to be found. A few days later, the box itself vanished, leaving no signs that it had ever existed. After all of the commotion it had caused, Pandora became no more than a fleeting memory. There is no one who knows the truth about Pandora, except for those who have opened the box. After finding Dan unharmed, Blanca and Sakura began their journey home. Dan was very thankful that his disciples had traveled all the way to the South Pole for his sake. Sakura was happy to have had the opportunity to challenge many strong opponents. But Blanca was even happier than the two of them. He was, of course, happy to see Dan again. But more than that, he was thrilled to be going back home to see his mama and to return to a much warmer climate.
Thank you for playing! Presented by Capcom!